Srimati Ramanujaya Namaha. I am going to be reciting Krishna Stuti, Prayers of Kunti Devi. This is from Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 1, Chapter 8, Slokas 18 to 43. I will now say a short introduction. Just before the Kurukshetra war ended, Krishna had saved Parikshit, the grandson of the Pandavas, from the Brahmastra weapon launched by Ashwatthama while Parikshit was in the womb of Uttara. Uttara was the wife of Abhimanyu, the son of Arjuna. As Krishna was about to leave for Dwaraka after being with the Pandavas, Kunti tries to persuade Krishna to stay and offered her prayers. She mentions a lot of situations where Krishna helps the Pandavas. The Pandavas were very devoted to Krishna and overcame their difficulties by thinking and being associated with Krishna. They knew nothing except Krishna, therefore the Lord was ready to help them in all circumstances. In cases of chaste devotees, the Lord out of his own accord rushes to help. Thus is the importance of thinking of Krishna and being devoted to him. Krishna was Kunti's nephew, but she still offered obeisances and prayers to him. She was such an enlightened person. In the first sloka, she says Krishna is the original Purusha, unaffected by the qualities of the material world. She also describes Krishna by saying he is beyond material existence. She says Krishna exists within and without everything, but is invisible to all. In the following slokas, she glorifies some of his pastimes and transcendence. She also describes how the Pandavas were put in various difficulties and troubles by Duryodhana and his men, and how Krishna protected them each time. Kunti and the Pandavas find the separation from Krishna to be much painful than all the calamities combined together that they have ever faced in their lives. Kunti Devi says they are eager to relive their past difficulties to get the association of Krishna and serve him. Kunti says that continuous chanting and repeating of the Lord's name, transcendental activities, glories can certainly help one attain the Lord's lotus feet and get freed from repetitive birth and death. She also prays to Krishna that just like how the Ganges forever flows to the sea without hindrance, she should also be constantly drawn unto Krishna without being diverted by anyone else. She concludes by saying, O Krishna, O friend of Arjuna, O chief among the descendants of Rishni, you are the destroyer of those dynasties which are disturbing elements on this earth. Your prowess never deteriorates. You are the proprietor of the transcendental abode. You descend to relieve the distress of the cows, the brahmanas and the devotees. You possess all mystic powers and you are the preceptor of the entire universe. You are the almighty God and I offer you my respectful obeisances. Now I'll be reciting the slokas.
Kunti uvacha namasye purusham dvadyam ishwaram prakritih param alakshyam sarva bhutanam antar bahiravastitam maya javanika channam agnya doksha jamavyayam nalakshase mudhadrasha नटो नाट्यधरो यथा तथा परमहंसानां मुनीनां अमलात्मनां भक्तियोगविदानार्थं कथं पश्ये महि स्त्रियः कृष्णाय वासुदेवाय देवकी नन्दनाय च नन्दगोपकुमाराय गोविन्दाय नमो नमः नमः पंकजनाभाय नमः पंकजमालिने नमः पंकजनेत्राय नमस्ते पंकजांग्रये यथा ऋषिकेशखलेन देवकी कंसेन रुद्रातिचिरं सुचार्पिता विमोचिताहं च सहात्मजा विभो त्वयैव नातेन मुहुर्विपद्गणात् विशान महाग्ने पुरुषा ददर्शना असत्स भाया वनवास कक्षतः मृधेन मृधेन नेक महारतास्ततो द्रौण्यस्ततश्चात् महरे विरक्षिताः विपदर्शन्तु दाशश्वत् तत्त्व तत्त्व जगद्गुरो भवतो दर्शनं यत्स्यात् अपुनर्भव दर्शनम जन्मैश्वर्यशुत श्रीभिर्ेदमानमत पुमान नैवार्हत्य विधातुं वै त्वाम किंचन गोचरम नमो किंचन वित्ताय निवृत्ता गुण वित्तये आत्मा रामाय शांताय कैवल्यपतये नमः। मन्ये त्वं कालमीशानम् अनाधीनि धनं विभुं समं चरन्तं सर्वत्र भूतानां यन्मितः कलिः न वेद कश्चित् भगवंसि कीर्षितं तवेह मानस्य नृणां विडम्बनं न यस्य कश्चित् दयितोऽस्ति कर्हिषद् द्वेष्यश्च यस्मिन् विषमामतिर्नृणां जन्म कर्म च विश्वान्मन् अचस्य कर्तुरात्मनः तीर्यन्निशेषु यातस्सु तदत्यन्त विडम्बनम् कोऽप्यादधे त्वयि कृताज्ञ सिदाम तावत् याते दशाशुकलीलाञ्जन संरमाक्षम् वक्त्रं निनीय भयभावनया स्थितस्य सा मां विमोहयति भीरपि यद्विभेति केचिदाहुरजं जातं पुण्यशोकस्य कीर्तये यतो प्रियस्यान्ववाये मलयस्येव चन्दनम् अपरे वसुदेवस्य देवक्यां याचितोऽभ्यगात् अजस्तुमस्य क्षेमाय वधायश्च सुरद्विषां भारावतारणायान्ये भुवो नावैवो ददौ सीदन्त्या भूरिभारेण जातो ह्यात्मभुवातितः भवेस्मिन् क्लिश्यमानानाम् अविद्यां कामकर्मभिः श्रवणस्मरणान् हारीं करिष्यन् इति केचन शृण्वन्ति गायन्ति गुणन्त्यभीष्णुशः स्मरन्ति नन्दन्ति तवेहितं जनाः त एव पश्यन्त्य चिरेण तावकं भवप्रवाहो परमं पदाम्बुजम् अप्यद्यनस्तं सकृते हित प्रभो सिंहासि सुहृदोऽनुजीविनः येषां न चान्यद्भवतः पदाम्बुजात् परायणं राजसूयोजितांसां केवयं नाम रूपाभ्यां यतुविंसः पाण्डवा भवतो दर्शनं यर्हि ऋषिगानामि वेषितुः नेयं शोभिष्यते तत्र यते धानीं गदाधर त्वत्पदैरङ्किता भाति स्वलक्षणविरक्षितैः इमे जनपदस्विद्धाः सुभगौषधिविरुदः वनादिनद्युदन्वन्तु हेदन्ते तव वीक्षितैः अथ विश्वेश विश्वात्मन् विश्वमूर्ते स्वकेषु मे स्नेहपाशम् इमं चिन्ति दृढं पाण्डुषु विष्णुषु त्वयि मे नन्यविषया मतिन्मधुपते सकृत् अतिमुद्वहता दद्धा गङ्गे वौगमुदन्वति श्रीकृष्ण कृष्ण सकवृष्णिविषभावनीद्रो राजन्यवंसदहनानपवर्गवीर्य गोविन्द गोद्विज सुरातिहरावतार योगेश्वराखिल गुरो भगवन्नमस्ते। इति श्रीकृष्णस्तुतिः सम्पूर्णा। श्रीमते रामानुजाय नमः। थैंक यू।